liquid nitrogen. Like I said, we spray it in the tunnel just to cool it down. It is a, as I get my finger at it, it's an odorless, colorless liquid. Looks like just like water. Well, it's steam assay, it's just the condensation in the air coming out of steam. And like I said, it's just odorless, colorless, but very cold. It's minus 320 degrees. Little styrofoam cup is intended to be, you know, even the styrofoam for 320 degrees. It's pretty heavy. So, big way there. This is the neat stuff.
So ill.
What's happening? That's called the Lang Frost effect. The floor is warm compared to liquid nitrogen. And those bubbles are actually bubbles of liquid floating on its own gas across the floor. Same thing happens when you're cooking in the kitchen. You get a very hot pan, you drop a drop of water on it, and maybe you just skitter it around, it doesn't really flash into a vapor. Same kind of effect, except on the cold side. We mentioned that we shrink the air down to the same size as the bottle. So just an ordinary balloon, fill up. What's going to happen when I stick it in the liquid nitrogen?
It's going to shrink down.
Shrink. Oh, you guys are good. The glove,
this will
get cold.
Wow.
Then it blows itself back up as the molecules warm up again, the gas expands, and it blows itself back up. The expansion rate, we dump a ton of liquid nitrogen into the tunnel that goes in the liquid. There's 296 nozzles that we dump the nitrogen through. It goes in this liquid, immediately flashes to a gas. There's a 700 to 1 expansion ratio from the liquid to the gas. I'm going to demonstrate what that's all about. Now, just a few drops in there, not much. Work with me. Pass that back.
Sorry.
Oh no! You got to stir it all over.
There we go.
This must have a hole in something. Anyways, like I said, this is cold stuff. Leave, I just ripped off the tree, you know, outside. So very flexible now, very easy. You don't necessarily want to put your finger in here for obvious reasons. When you put the stuff in here, it just boils away. It literally looks like boiling when you stick it in there. It comes out, still looks like a lean, but it's a bit more brittle. So that can happen to your finger if you happen to go that route. So, we're almost there. This is kind of neat stuff. You like holes, right? I can all go. Just normal Cheez-It crackers. So. We do some cooking. And as you see, it just boils away. Let those really cook off there. What did I miss? All the Cheez-Whiz numbers. These are the good things. Now these are frozen minus 320. They're so low volume in this, they're cold, but they're not.
Are they still cold?
Oh, yeah. I mean, they don't feel good. They're very little volume.
Pleasure to have you.
You can hold it.